IPS, SSH, IGP Corporate of Tripura. We are also pleased to have with us Shrimati Shagoni Devnath, ex-woman cricketer, BCCI Level B coach, and under 19 Indian cricket team fielding coach. And our president of today's event, Sri Devashish Chakravarti, retired IPS chairman, Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, Agartala India. Very shortly, we will be having our special guest, Sri Timir Chondo, Vice President, Tripura Cricket Association, and Sri Shaurya Chakravarti, Joint Secretary, Tripura Sports Council.
Thank you.
We also have with us Sri G.V. Subramanian Sir, Director, Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, Agartala Kendra, as well as Kolkata Kendra. We are very pleased and honored to have all of you among us. Our students will now formally welcome our guests with Uttoryo and Tregar. Along with that, the Bhavanites always say that maybe we have adopted the language English, a foreign language, but we always try to enhance our age-old culture and tradition. As we are Bengalis, we always believe that Pan, Shukuri and Misti is our perfect start for any auspicious day. Following that, we are going to welcome our honorable guests with Pan, Shukuri and Misti. Please accept on behalf of the entire Bhavan's family. Please give a big round of applause, everyone. As we can see that our guests are being welcomed by the Uttoryo, the Tree Garden, and also the Pan, Shukuri and Misti. And this is a very sweet as well as a pure start of this very great event. We would hope that our guests will accept our warm love with an open heart. I would like to mention here to all our honorable guests that the Uttoryos are made by our students. So it is their hard work which has come in the form of a warm love. Please accept our love and respect. Let us have a big round of applause for all our guests. Please give a big round of applause, everyone. Thank you. Thank you all. We are moving on to our next event. Light symbolizes power, strength, and hope. So, I would like to invite our chief guest, Sri Rameshwar Das, IFS,
to light the sacred torch to commence the events of the day and hand this over to our sports captain boys, Safiqul Islam. Our chief guest is lighting the torch, and please give a big round of applause, everyone.
And now we can see that our sports captain boys, Safiqul Islam, with the sacred torch in his hand, running towards our assistant captain.
Give a big round of applause, everyone.
The applause must go on.
He's already waiting there for taking it forward. And here she takes the sacred torch and running forward to our assistant sports captain boys, Thamanjoy Deborah. We can see how bright and shining the flame is. And let us hope that the entire day will also be as bright and energetic, just like the lurking flame. By this, they have reached our assistant sports captain boys, Thamanjoy Deborah,
and they are running together towards our sports captain girls, Manjima Chakravarti.
The applause must go on, everyone.
We can see how with full enthusiasm, all the three captains are running.
And by this, we have the sacred torch at Manjima's hand, our sports captain girls. They four are running with full enthusiasm. And look how bright this light of the sacred torch is. Now, I would like to request our guest of honor, Shri Krishnendu Chakravarti, IPS, to please come forward and collect the torch and place it on the dais.
Let the light of the sacred torch eradicate all ignorance, hatred, evil, violence from the society, and let there be only love, benevolence, and peace.
Shatrabhuti Vinasaya Deepajyoti Namostute Deepajyoti Namostute.
Thank you, sir, and I would request you to kindly have your seat. I would now like to request our chief guest, Sri Rameshwar Das, IFS, to kindly come forward to host the sports flag. And I would also request all to kindly stand and join us. I would request our guest of honor, Sri Krishnendu Chakravarti, IPS, to kindly come forward for hosting the school flag. It will be followed by our glorious school anthem, and I would request all present here to please join us. All are requested to please stand up. We can see that the flags are already being unfurled.
Just like the flag lit the name and fame of Bhavan.
fly like this high, and our limits will be nothing but the sky. Let all Bhavanai and the name of Bhavans fly the flags.
Now, I would request everyone to please kindly take your seat. By this, we are already having both our special guests, Sri Dimit Chando, Vice President,
Tripura Cricket Association,
and Sri Shorojo Chakraborty, Joint Secretary, Tripura Sports Council. Our students are going to participate with Victoria, Tree Garden, and Pan Shupuri and Mishti.
Abir, jao na.
Round of applause, everyone. The Uttoriyo is made by our students. We welcome you all. And the Pan Shupuri and Mishti, this is nothing but the symbol of our rich culture and tradition. Please accept.
Thank you all. Proceeding forward, I would like to call our principal, Madam Srimati Shokrashu, to kindly address the gathering with her generous and inspiring words on this glorious evening.
Good morning. Very good morning to one and all present here in this wonderful celebration of 19th annual sports meet. Though it is very old, but true saying that healthy body keeps healthy mind. And a healthy mind only can think about progress. Sports instill plenty of values that help students to cruise through life with honesty and responsibility for themselves and others. It also allows students to be agile and fit, that only increases the concentration in academics and willingness to perform better in every field. It helps students to stay fit and to have a healthy and positive life.
The present scenario also demands huge focus on mental health of the children. In order to have a holistic and healthy life, students should also take care of their mental health. And we, Bhavanai, found, along with academics, we give special attention for their holistic development. There is 100% support and encouragement from the institution to compete not only at the school level, but also to participate and compete in different events in the national and state level too. Our student, Oyantika Majumdar, Shishindu Bhattacharji, Shihoran Roy, Archishman Chakravarti, Ridhima Roy are state level and national level champions in different categories of karate. Polami Ghosh and Dipendu Devnath are state and national level champions in kickboxing. Our state and national level champion in yoga are Mahima Ravi Das, Veerbrata Roy, and Dhruvajati Das. Shisha Chakravarti is a state level champion in lawn tennis. Number of students in the past as well as in the present are doing much well in cricket. Priyanshu Mitra, Orgojyoti Pal, Sumit Yadav, Devraj Bhomik are national level players. Worth mentioning is Ambisha Das, class 12, who is the captain of the under 19 state cricket team. Even our school team was the first runners-up in inter-school cricket match.
Since it is a sports day, so I am counting only the sports achievement. I must mention today in this gala gathering that two of our students, Caspian and Abhishek, they have crossed the state level, regional level science exhibition with their model in Guwahati, in Agartala, and from organized by CBSC, and now they will be competing at the national level in Delhi on 6th January. So these are few of the current achievements. This institution is 26 years old, and in 26 years, number of golden feathers were added by our children in the name and fame of the institution, for which we will ever remain grateful to the students of this institution, past and present. Today, in this wonderful ground, you will not only get the glimpses of sports and athletics, but also will be able to witness how much culturally, artistically, creatively sound our students are. In the right corner of the ground, our young artisans have displayed their artistic work and are ready with their exhibition come sale stall. In the backside of the parents' tent, we are having our food production unit ready with their items to display and sell. This is how we try to imbibe life skill among our children to make them more responsible citizen of the country. At this point, I am highly honored to welcome all our guests and dignitaries who have been kind enough to be here with us to boost the morale of our students. Our chief guest, Dr. Rameshwar Das, IFS Principal, Chief Conservator of Forest and Managing Director, Tripura Forest Development Corporation. Our guest of honor, Shri Krishnendu Chakravarti, IPS, Assistant IGP, Government of Tripura. Our special guest, Shri Timir Chanda, Vice President, TCA, and Shri Sharadu Chakravarti, Joint Secretary, TCS. Our special invitee, Srimati Shravini Devnath, ex-women cricketer, under-19 fielding coach. Our very respectable chairman, sir, Shri Devashish Chakravarti, retired IFS, president of today's program. Our respectable director, sir, just now he has arrived from Kolkata. He came all along to support and encourage us as he always used to do, Dr. G.V. Subramanian. I also welcome all respected members of our management committee, respectable parents, guardians, and well-wishers. Hope you all will have a wonderful time today. Please do enjoy and appreciate our children. Namaskar.
Thank you so much, madam, for your inspiring words. Please have your seat, madam.
And by this, we are very glad to have our director, sir, Dr. G.V. Subramanian. Director, we welcome our students. Now, we welcome you and our tree garden. As we all know, the Puturio is we also welcome sir with Paan Shukuri as this as a remark of our sweet culture. Thank you so much, sir, for being among us as an inspiration. We welcome you, sir.
Next, I would call upon our NCC cadets to kindly hand over the distribution of judgment sheets to our guests.
It's time to witness the energetic march past. We can see that glorifying our grounds. Our representatives from all the houses are already standing on the ground. We are having four houses which represent star. S for Sarojini House, T for Tagore House, A for Azad House and R for Raman House. All are standing there and they are proudly representing their own houses. The march past will be initiated by the commands by our head boy and head girl.
All the house, Sabhan. All the house, Krishnam. All the house, Sabhan. All the house, Baggage.
We can see that our head boy and head girl, they are proceeding towards their places. Our march is about to begin. At first, we have a house holding their green color flag, which represents nothing but prosperity. After that, the flag color is blue, that represents freedom. The color yellow that represents nothing but spontaneity, and at last we are having our Raman House holding their red flag that resembles nothing but vigor and sacrifice. The captains of all the houses are ready to march forward. Let us all witness their passion and the energy we are having amongst them.
All the house, samne se, dekh chal.
Sun ho, marching forward with full synchronization
and enthusiasm. They are coming forward to pay their guard of honor. Now, we can see that the students' representatives are followed by representative house. Now, I would like to request our president of today's event, Shri Devashish Chakravarti sir, retired IFS, chairman of Vidyamandir Agartala Kendra, to kindly come forward and receive the guard of honor paid by our students. Here is our student representative, head boy Master Devanshu Dev, and head girl Ms. Ritika Bhattacharya, paying their guard of honor.
Following them, we have our Sarojini House marching with full ladder, led by Master Somraj Dashkar as flag bearer and Vishwidas as play card holder. They are paying their guard of honor. Just after Sarojini House, we have our Tagore House marching with full avidity, led by Master Vishwanath Das as flag bearer and Ms. Sudeshna Chauhan as play card holder, playing their guard of honor. Just after Tagore House, we have our Azad House marching with full passion. Leading Tagore House, Azad House, we have Master Shumir Nath Bhomik as flag bearer and Miss Amrita Bhomik as play card holder in their guard of honor. Marching across with vigor, we have our Roman House here, which is led by Master Ronan Das as flag bearer and Miss Aprija Dutta as play card holder, playing their guard of honor. And finally, here we have our school band, led by Master Swaroop Chanda, playing their guard of honor. Look how magically and rhythmic they are.
All of you, let the beat continue. Please join with your clap. Let the beat continue and enhance today's energy and enthusiasm. Now they are taking their places on the ground. The head boy and head girl, they have also taken their moving ahead to our next. I would request our chief guest, Sri Rameshwar Das, IFS, to please come forward and shower us with your blessing words.
Namaskar. Good morning to all the students. First, at the outset, I want to convey my sincere thanks and welcome on my behalf Sri Krishnendu Chakraborty, Sri Timir Devnath, Sri Sumir Chanda, Srimati Shravani Devnath, Dr. Subramanyam, Madam Principal, Chairman, and my colleague, ex-colleague, Sri Devasis Chakraborty of Bharti Vidya Bhavan, students, guardians, I convey my sincere thanks first to all the organizers, teachers, and guardians for this wonderful celebration of 19th Sports Meet. This is a great event. Indeed, this is a great event for the schools. This school was established, as you all know, November 1938, Mr. K. M. Munshi, not only a great educationist, visionary, and philanthropist. It was established, conceptualized in 1938, and presently there are more than 3,000 schools and educational institutions all over India, not only in India and outside the world. This school was established in 1996. I know this school since 1996 when I was district forest officer of Agartala. It has developed, developing, and will develop, and there is long way to go. I will start with one quote of Vivekananda. Uttisthat jagrat prapt varan nibodhat. Arise, awake, and stop not till the goal is reached. This is a renowned institution in Agartala. This trust in Tripura, Northeast. This is a well-established, very good students. As we have seen, they are competing all over India in so many competitions. Their performance is excellent and improving day by day, and hope this will be national level. But still, arise, awake, and stop not till the goal is reached. This is a sports meet of the students. Vivekananda has said, now the yuga is changing. Now the society is changing, nation is changing. And change is very fast. First, it was said that it will be changed. There was yuga, Kali Yuga, Trapar. And yuga means it was taking long time to change. Then we thought of in century. Then we thought of change will be in decade. Now things will be changing day by day. Our school, our students, and everybody will have to think that things will change tomorrow. We will have to remain alive. We will have to remain fast. But what Mr. Munshi, K. Munshi visualized, or Vivekananda visualized, education is the manifestation of the perfection already in mind. What education does, what sports does. Ekta kumbhkar jerkom patil banay, serkom banay. Education to make already whatever is in your mind, the perfection. Oh, perfect kare, but things are already in mind. Earlier, we were thinking whatever is there, science and arts, mathematics and literature, that's enough. Now it's not enough. You can excel whatever you have got. It was visualized already long back. Education is the manifestation of the perfection. They will perfect you. If you want to become journalist, yes, you can be great. You can be scientist, you can be IT, you can be everything. Whatever you want, you do better and better. This is a great event. I think you all will enjoy. But you should do, keep on doing the hard work. Excel in life, excel in yourself, excel in everything. But just two lines, Naikar Janti Siddhyanti, you will have to do hard work, and Nai Pravishanti Mukhe Mriga. Even lion, you are the lion. You are great, you are, but you will have to do hard work. Nai Pravishanti Mukhe Mriga. Even lion or tiger, the deer does not enter in his house, himself. They also is to hard work. So you all are lion and tiger of the society. Keep on hard working. Keep on doing hard work. Be success in life. I wish you all success in life. I again want to thank organizer of the event. Have a great day. Thank you all.
Thank you so much, sir, for your blessing words. Give a big round of applause, everyone, for sir's blessing words. It is time to felicitate our guest, Srimati Shravani Devnath, ex-woman cricketer, BCCI level B coach, under-19 Indian cricket team fielding coach. To felicitate her, I would like to request our director, sir, principal, ma'am, and headmistress, ma'am, to come forward. But since our director, sir, is not present here currently, we will first be felicitating our okay.
Moving forward, I would like to request our guest of honor, Sri Krishnendu Chakravarti, IPS, to kindly enlighten us to his words.
Good morning to all of you, respected Dabashish Chakravarti sir, respected Rameshwar Das sir, and the director of Bharatiya Vidyabhavan, who has come all the way from Kolkata, my friend Pineer and Sarju, Pompi madam, and our principal madam. It is a great pleasure to be here in the midst of all of you, the vibrant, the budding citizen of the country, who are all here for the annual sports meet. As Sapna madam in her speech, she mentioned that always a healthy body gives rise to a healthy mind. And here I would like to see that in the events that you will be performing today, and all the houses which have done wonderful march past. I must say it was a great march past, wonderful march past it has been. So it was so nice, so disciplined. The command was so perfect. So I was feeling that from our police, even we are uniformed people, we should also it was so encouraging for me to see all of you commanding, marching past and giving the salute to the Dabashish sir. That is a great thing. It is so appreciative of you. So please go along. Stride your ways up and make the event a very successful one. And I wish that someday you will prosper, not only academically. It is sure that you are going to prosper academically, but at the same time, your extracurricular activities, including sports, art, culture, literature, wherever you go, and you shine. May you shine very high and high. All the very best.
Give a big round of applause, everyone. for these inspiring words. It is time to felicitate our school cricket team. As we are now having our director sir among us, now it's time to felicitate our guest, Srimati Shravani Devnath, ex-women cricketer, BCCI level B coach, under-19 Indian cricket team fielding coach. To felicitate her, I would like to request our director sir, principal ma'am, headmistress madam to please come forward. Please, madam. And she will be felicitated by a manifesto of appreciation, small token of love for the team of Ashon. Everyone, put your hands together for Srimati Shravani Devnath Madam. Please receive the memento of appreciation and a small token of love on behalf of the entire Bhavan's family. We are really proud of you, madam. Just like the shawl, our love and respect is also very precious and warm for you. Thank you all, and I would request to kindly have your seat. It is time to felicitate our school cricket team. I will call out the names of the players one by one, and as I call out your names, please come upon stage. Master Debraj Sharkar, Master Priyansh Mitras, Master Shubhu Sachipal, Master Sumit Yadav, Master Shyam Datta, Master Surajit Debarma, Master Master Shanti and Master Roy. At first, Master Debraj Sarkar, Priyansh Mitra, Aditya Dev and Jayadas, please come forward. I would request our guest of honor, Shri Krishnendu Chakravarti, IPS, to please come forward and felicitate these four players. With a memento of appreciation, a sports jersey, and track pants. Master Debraj Sarkar,
applause must go on, all of you, please, and encourage them. Master Priyansh Mitra. Aditya Dev. Enjoy that. The clapping must go on. As they have made us proud, we can at least encourage them with our applause. Everyone. Thank you so much, sir. Please have your seat.
Next, we have Master Sabyasachi Paul, Master Sumit Yadav, Master Praveen Sarkar, and Master Aman Kumar Singh. Please come forward. To felicitate them, I would like to request our special guest, Sri Dilip Chandu, Vice President, Tripura Cricket Association, to kindly come forward.
Shobhusachi Paul, Master Sumit Yadav, Master Tuhin Sarkar, and Master Aman Kumar Singh. They are felicitated by the Memento of School Journey Protectors. Everyone put together our cricket team. And we will all like this, we make us proud in the future also. And then we will be the sound of Thank you so much for please have your seat. Next, Master Shankarpan, Master Shukana, Master Ishan Kumar, Master Sarkar, and Master Ayan Roy, to please step forward. I would request our special guest, Sri Sarada Dr. Joint Secretary Tripura Sports Council, to please come forward and felicitate our players.
Master Shaya.
Ma'am.
Master.
They are none other than the rising stars of Bhavan Tripura Vidyamandir. Put your hands together, everyone, to encourage and boost up the players. It is not only the medals, but also our gesture of appreciation, which is very much important for our sportsmen. Dr. Shadik Datta, and at last, Master Iron Roy. We are very proud of all of you boys. Thank you so much for making us proud. Clapping must go on once again. Put your hands together for the entire cricket team. Let us embrace them. Thank you so much, sir. Please have your seat.
Proceeding poll, Sri Pannalal Devparan Nanji Award for excellence in harmonious behavior for year 2022-23
amongst the people of class 9 and 10 of Bhavan Tripura Vidyamandir Agartala Kendra. And this year the awardee is Prachetas Bhattacharji of class 10. To hand over this prize, I would like to request Director of Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, Kolkata and Agartala Kendra, Dr. G.V. Subramanian, sir.
Shri Pranlal Devkaran Nanji Award for Excellence in Harmonious Behavior 2022-23. The certificate along with a check of 1,100 is handed over to Prachetas Bhattacharji. Give a big round of applause for his contribution to the institution. Thank you so much, sir. Please have your seat.
Moving forward, I would like to request again our director, Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, Kolkata and Agartala Kendra, Dr. Subramanian sir, to please come forward and share his inspirational words on this glorifying day.
A very good morning to one and all of you, the dignitaries who have come over here at the request of the Bhavan Tripura Vidyamandir, principals of our sister concerns, principal of the school, our own chairman, committee members, and all my teacher colleagues, whom I always call them as brothers and sisters, and my young students. It's a wonderful day today, an enjoyable moment, and we all should celebrate this particular day to the greatest possible extent that we remember this particular day throughout our lifetime by doing some activity or the other. Always sports are being encouraged by the Bhavan School, particularly in Tripura Vidyamandir, for the simple reason we know very well four different types of health you require fitness. One is a physical fitness, the second one is the mental fitness, the third one is the emotional fitness, and the fourth one is a spiritual fitness. If you really want to have that spiritual fitness, then emotionally you should be balanced. So emotional fitness is required. And emotional fitness comes through the mental fitness. And how does the mental fitness come? The basic thing is physical fitness. And physical fitness will come only by sports. Understanding this very well, we give a complete encouragement on athletics, on other kinds of sports, outdoor specifically, so that the physical fitness is maintained. And what we found was those students who are doing physically very well, They are the people who are doing very well mentally, and they are the people who are doing very well in their examinations and scoring very high marks. And that's what we have seen. Required. He says, if you want to realize God, then play football. Now all will be wonderstruck if you take the literal meaning. How by playing football you can realize God? It is nothing but if you play football, that means you are physically 100% fit. We have seen the recent the football games. How many people are running here and there and complete fitness with all those energy? If you really want to have that kind of an energy, then physical fitness is very much required. And that physical fitness will make you to realize God. That is a spiritual growth or the spiritual goal which you can achieve. So friends, I really congratulate everybody over here who have won very much awards for the sports activities, who have done so much of very good match passing in the morning, and who are all going to have a lot of athletic races and athletic meet over here and winning awards. Winning is not the important. That fitness is what is very important, and that fitness will come by participation. Thank you all once again for participating, and on behalf of the Bharati Vidyavandir, Tripura Vidyavandir, even though the welcome address is already given, as I being a director, let me also welcome every one of you who have assembled over here, particularly the special guests. Welcome all of you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Please take back your seat. Moving forward, I would like to request our president of today's event, Sri Debashish Chakraborty, sir, retired IFS, to kindly share his valuable and precious thought on this auspicious event.
All of enthusiastic personalities who are present here to witness a wonderful event of the school. We have with us our chief guest, Dr. Ramesh Das, Principal Chief Conservator of Forest and Managing Director, Tripura Forest Corporation. Guest of Honor, Sri Krishnendu Chakraborty, IPS, Assistant IGP. We have with us Sri Timir Chando, Vice President, TCA, Tripura Cricket Association. We have with us Saroji Chakraborty, Joint Secretary, Tripura Sports Council. We have with us Shravani Devnath, a created cricket icon and now B-grade, B-level coach. Professor Sapan Bhoumik of NIT, who is also our Canada committee member, and my affectionate colleague, Dr. G.B. Subramanian. I want to put it on record what I saw in last 7 days, a wonderful, sincere effort by whole of Bhavan Tripura Vidyamandir, starting from principal, administrators, the sports teachers, and all the teacher students. They are in the field, whole school was in the field. And it is my sincere thanks. And I was so happy seeing this unique unity among the school teachers, students, and everybody, the working staff, the office staff. And it, I feel, is worth mentioning today. And the guardians, apnader amra sob shomoy amader brand ambassador babi, এবং গার্জিয়ানদের সাপোর্টে আমরা আজকে এই জায়গায় পৌঁছতে পেরেছি। স্পোর্টস হেল্পস আস লিডিং দ্য রাইট ওয়ে, ইট কিপস আস ফিট বডি অ্যান্ড মাইন্ড, ইট ইনকালকেটস ডিসিপ্লিন, self-esteem, confidence, teamwork, and give an opportunity to see the broader way of life. Sports, particularly, my dear students, when you play in a team, you are making social contacts. And these social interactions are making you happy. It is not important who wins, who loses, but it is important that outcome is your happiness. In a sports or game, it is not important that everyone will win, but it is important that you appreciate the winner. That is what is called sportsman spirit or sportsmanship. Sportsmen and sports goes with hand to hand together, and it gives us a broader view of life and strength. I will give one example because we are all in football fever now. There was a football match between Iran and Denmark in 2003, and Denmark was losing, Iran was winning 1-0. তখন প্রায় হাফ টাইম চলে, এই হাফ টাইমের মধ্যে হঠাৎ একটা হুইসেল বেজে উঠে, এন্ড ইরানের একজন প্লেয়ার, হি থট দ্যাট ইট ইজ হাফ টাইম, সো হি পিকড আপ দ্য বল ইন এ পেনাল্টি এরিয়া ফিলিং দ্যাট ইট ইজ হাফ টাইম, বাট কিন্তু সবাই তারপর ভাবলো যে না, এটা রেফারির বাঁশি ছিল না, এই বাঁশিটা ছিল ফ্রম দ্য অডিয়েন্স নিয়ার বাই গ্যালারি, সামবডি ব্লু দ্য হুইসেল, there was penalty, because you know referee has to go by rules, he gave penalty. Mr. Morten of Denmark, he was to take the penalty kick, knowing fully well that his team may win if he get the penalty. Okay, he ran to the coach and told something, he came back, he gave a shot, not to the goal bar, to other side. This is what is sportsmanship, and he got the best fair play award. And very recently we have seen the France and Argentina, they were rival, they are opponent 2 minutes earlier, but when the game was over, if you see the pictures also came in the paper and in YouTube, then when Mbappe was crying after losing France, Messi started running towards him, embraced him and consoled him. And there was a photograph in the paper, it came also. Three of them, those who are opponent, but in the same frame, now they are friends. That is what is sportsmanship, spirit and sportsmanship. I will request all the guardians who are here to cheer up. You have helped us a lot, and you see today how your children perform. Let us start the game today and enjoy all of us. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir, for your words. Your words were like nectar of knowledge. Please take back your seat.
I would request our headmistress, Madam Srimati Pompi Mojumdar, to come forward and share a few kind words with us. She will be saying her inspiring words as vote of thanks.
Good morning to our honorable guests, dignitaries, parents, guardians, beloved students, our worthy colleagues, and other audience present here in this field on the occasion of 19th annual sports meet and prize giving ceremony 2022. First of all, I would like to convey my heartfelt thanks and gratitude to our chief guest, Sri Rameshwar Das, IFS Principal, Chief Conservator of Forest and Managing Director, Tripura Forest Development Corporation, who honored this meet with his graceful presence. Thank you, sir, for your inspirational speech. I would like to thank Sri Krishnendu Chakravarti, IPS, Assistant IGP, Government of Tripura, who is present among us as a guest of honor. Thank you, sir, for your encouragement as well as presence in this sports meet. We are extremely proud to have among us one of the renowned sports personality of Tripura, Sri Timir Chandra, Vice President of Tripura Cricket Association, who is present here as our chief guest for today's meet. Thank you, sir. Your presence inspires our young players. My heartfelt thanks and gratitude to Sri Saroju Chakravarti, Joint Secretary, Tripura Sports Council, who honored us with his kind presence as a special guest for today's meet. Thank you once again, sir. I extend my heartfelt thanks and gratitude to Sri G.V. Subramaniam, Director, Bhavan's Kolkata Kendra, as well as Agartala Kendra. In spite of his busy schedule, he has arrived here to bless our students in this sports event. We are extremely happy, sir, to have you among us. Your esteemed presence encouraged our students a lot. Thank you, sir, once again. My heartfelt thanks to Sri Debashish Chakravarti, retired IFS Chairman Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, Agartala Kendra, who presided over today's program. We are truly thankful to you, sir, for your kind presence. Thank you once again, sir, for your constant support and guidance. I would like to extend my heartfelt thanks to our beloved principal ma'am, Mrs. Shapna Shum, who worked hard to make this program a grand success. I also convey my thanks to all the members of managing committee, principals, staffs of this institution, my worthy colleagues, other dignitaries, respected parents, guardians, media personnel, beloved students, volunteers, for your constant support and cooperation. Last but not the least, I thank to those people who worked really hard to make this 19th annual sports meet of Bhavan Tripura Vidyamandir a grand success. Thank you once again to each and everyone present here. Wishing you all an advance Happy New Year and advance Happy New Year as well as Merry Christmas 2023. Thank you once again. Lots of love to all my beloved students. Stay safe, stay happy, stay healthy.
Thank you, ma'am, for your kind words of thanks. Please take your seat.
I would request our chief guest, Sri Rameshwar Das, IFS Principal Chief Conservator of Forest and Managing Director, Tripura Forest Development Corporation, to come forward and declare the opening of sports meet. It will be followed by releasing of pigeons by our special guests, Sri Timit Chondo, Vice President, Tripura Cricket Association, and Sri Saroju Chakravarti, Joint Secretary, Tripura Sports Council.
I declare this sport meet open. Thank you.
Give a big round of applause, everyone. The applause must go on. Here is the declaration of the sports meet. The annual sports event, Bhavan Tripura Vidyamandir 2022.
Please.
Now request our special guest, Timit Chandra, Vice President TCA, and Sri Saroju Chakravarti, Joint Secretary TCA, to please release the pigeons
as the symbol of peace and harmony. At the same time, you can see that the balloons are also released to fly high, and there is a mingling of a tricolor, saffron, white, and green. How nicely the name of the institution BTBM is flying high. The white pigeons are spreading the message of peace and harmony and brotherhood. With hope that the message of harmony and peace will be spread all over the world on behalf of Bhavan Tripura Vidyamandir. That the society will flourish, the society will be a better one. Only when we will work together, we will try together for meeting all the barriers of religion, caste, creed, race, everything.
Thank you all. Please kindly take your seat. Next, we have our own statement that will be taken by our head girl, Ms. Ripika Mutacha.
All the house, Sabdhan. All the house, Vishram.
We can see our head girl and head boy are ready to take the oath. And on behalf of all the four houses and all the house captains and the placard holders are also ready to approach them. The green flag of the Sarojini House, symbolizing resurrection, followed by the blue flag of the Tagore House, symbolizing freedom. Next, we have Azad House with their yellow flag, symbolizing spontaneity. And at last, we have Brahmin House with their red flag, symbolizing vigor. They are all approaching our head girl and head boy to take the oath. Along with the flag bearers of different houses, we can also see their placard holders marching forward. Now, as they have already approached our head girl, Ms. Kritika Bhattacharya, will be taking the oath on behalf of all the four houses.
We, the students of Bhavan Tripura Vidyamandir, shall take part in the annual sports meet 2022 with full spirit of sportsmanship. We swear that we shall accept the judgment of the judges wholeheartedly and consider win and loss equally. Jai Hind!
Jai Hind!
Jai Hind!
Jai Hind!
Now we can see all the four houses are going back to their original position with full enthusiasm and energy. The green flag of the Sarojini House is symbolizing resurrection. Blue flag of the Tagore House is symbolizing freedom. The yellow flag of the Azad House symbolizing spontaneity. And the red flag of the Raman House symbolizing vigor. With this,
They have reached their position, and now our students' representative, head girl and head boy, will also be approaching their original position.
They are proceeding to their position.
Be quiet.
We can see they have reached to their position, and now one by one
they will be asking what us.
Now, this will go out, no?
First, we have a few representatives. Followed by them, we have Tegon House. We have our Tegon House. Followed by Tegon House, we have Tegon House. Then we have our Roman House. And lastly, we have our Tegon. They are asking us. We can see, of course, our two representatives, Headboard and Headboard, are marching out, leaving all the 4,000. Next, we have First House and Third, with House Captain, and Playcard Holder, facing us. Next, we have Headboard House with their House Captain, who still has us.
And Playcard Holder, Krishna Chauhan. Just after the Tegon House, we have our Azad House, marking with full individual. We have our Krishna Chauhan, Black Hill, and the Amita Pundit, and our host. Marking next, we have our Roman House, Marking House. And the Roman House is led by Marking Rorita, as Black Hill, and the Akhija Chauhan, as the Tegon House.
At last, we have our Pedagogical School Band, led by Master Tony Costa. Cultural phase of the event, and the anchors for this phase are Master Rupantar Majumdar and Miss Ashmita Ghosh. Over to you.
Stand.
The second phase of today's event, that is the cultural segment. Just like that, with all your patience, you all have been with us till now. Now it's time to enjoy some really nice programs prepared by the Bhavanites and their guide teachers. Our field is getting ready to entertain you all. Please be with us.
Still, dear, do not. Still, you go to. Ha,
Abir.
A program will not be beautiful only by speeches, thoughts, or various events. But to enhance its beauty, the contribution of music and dance can be given. So here we have come at the second phase of our today's great event, which is the cultural part. This is Supanta Majumdar.
And myself, Ashpita Ghosh, we are the hosts of today's event, and we hope you will enjoy this day to your fullest.
Physical training, commonly known as PT, is termed as the systemic use of exercises to promote the body fitness and strength. Physical training helps to maintain the overall health and wellness.
As in a boy, no doubt.
Stand up product, that's what I'm saying. Thank you.
performance. Please give a big round of applause for them. It was so synchronized. We can see our yoga team is ready to enter the ground. Yoga incorporates systemic exercise and self-development techniques for mind, body, and spirit. Yoga involves exercise engaging all the parts of human body, which is a great way to maintain balance. It is an age-old practice of our culturally rich country, India, and which our institution is trying to make more acceptable by the modern generation. As we believe in matching our steps with the modern era, at the same time preserving our age-old culture and tradition. Now, let's have a look on a marvelous presentation by our Bhavanites. We can see that the yoga team is eager to enter the field to present their presentation. Yes, and now it's going to be started. Let us all enjoy this performance also. And we can see how colorful it is. There are nothing but spreading the color all over the ground. Everyone, please clap in the beat and enter it with all of you, please. Put your hands together and back to the beat.
आजा चिंते शामी आने के पहले है आजा जरी वाले नीले आजमाने के तले
Yeah. Their performance is making us wonder what is the lowest limit of human body.
Mode of today's day event. Thank you so much for this colorful presentation. But our future, the future of the nation. Success does not come by individual effort, but we achieve goals. And one after another, we are defeated that only.
Our choir is absolutely ready to let us all enjoy our melodious performance by our Bhavanites.
So the Sunday will have to come back. এটা সাউন্ড আইতো আমি যাইতাছি যদি আমার কাছে ভালো সাউন্ড আইতো দিয়ে এটা মিউট অন করা আছে দেখো হ্যাঁ আমি তাই Thank you.
Music always conveys what the language cannot, and with its melodious performance, how Nancy conveyed a very important message that childhood is not only to spend the entire time in happy bed, booming, classroom, syllables and exams, but to keep a nice time to play and to enjoy the childhood fully. So, they have said the message that India should play. Hello, India. Put your hands together for such a sweet, melodious and electrifying performance. It was so mesmerizing and sweet to our senses. We are very grateful that you took some time out from your hectic schedule and decided to spend on the colorful birds of our institution. We hope you are enjoying our evening. Well, it's not the end. Hold your seats tightly because there's a lot to come in the way. Let us enjoy the mist and magic of Northeast. Our Chinese Bhavanites are going to represent different art forms from the seven states, or you can say seven sisters of Northeast.
These dancers are not trained because of their technique, but because of their talent. Let us feel the mystical magic of Northeast by our tiny one.
Our tiny dogs are getting ready, and we can see that how beautiful they are looking. Lovely faces with vibrant colors. Let us all enjoy.
Last one, one.
The jewel of India. Mala, Lulu, Lulu, Manjira, Lulu,
The love of The light of the dawn, Arunachal Pradesh. Yeah. Yoga class by Bhavan Yogi disciples. The students are already entering the ground. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. The sense of nationality and patriotism. No other song can do this better. That is, Bhavan-e Pushpe Bhara, Jar Mukhe Amader Desh Sobar Shira. Our country is the greatest of all the countries, and it is accepted by the entire world.
Thank you.
when we were students, we used to take this trip very much in the
Thank you.
So,
I'm going to ask you to talk about it. Bye, Kubarasa.
How many food items? How many items? How many items? Ingredients. How many items? What are the ingredients here available?
Yes, sir.